welcome back to my channel. It's Jen here today, and today I'm going to be showing you how to look curvy, how to have that hourglass figure. Okay guys, so I've got four major tips to help you get this hourglass figure. So guys, if you want to see my tips, continue watching. My first tip would be to go to the gym to try and start exercising, if that means walking just an extra 10 minutes, an extra 5 minutes, depending on your lifestyle. Start implementing exercises into your routine. You can either do weights, cardio, or you can do a combination of both. Depends on your body and how your body works. Everyone's body is completely different. Someone else can be doing weights and it works perfectly for them and you can see them getting that figure. Someone else who could also be doing cardio and that's completely working for you. So find out what exercise works for you the best. Step that I would say is to make sure you are drinking water. You would be surprised at how you can get confused with thirst then hunger. My next step would also be to start focusing on some upper body exercises. By focusing on that, you will reduce your upper body to lower body ratio and you will look slick. You would look more curvier by that way. I would also say is to get one of these to get. So these are, if you don't know what this is, it is a waist cincher, and this I find is extremely helpful because it will, even though it could be for some short term, if you are really serious about getting that hourglass shape, this will help. But I feel like this is only for short term use only. So for example, if you wanted to go out somewhere and you thought, you know what, I really want to try that dress on and I really want to look really good, you would put this underneath it. It'll give you the hourglass figure. You could potentially wear this up to 8 hours a day and see what it does to you, but I do tend to wear my waist trainer. Is to also don't give up, guys. Let's be real, you're not going to see results in 2 weeks. Keep going at it and you don't give up, okay? So guys, if you enjoyed this video, click that thumbs up button and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.